we start on this video, I want to inform you guys where I have been for the last, I don't know, 4 months I haven't uploaded. I am here, I'm fine, I'm not dead. I didn't quit, like, doing videos for fun, I didn't do that. But I have been busy with school, and busy around during summer break. I've been in summer break for quite a while now, since, like, May 31st. So, yeah, I've been spending time somewhere with family and stuff, so I want to inform you guys that, and I'll try to upload as many videos as I can every single day, because sometime in July, pretty soon, I'll have a little baby nephew coming, so I'll be spending time with him a little bit, and yeah, and when he comes, sometime in July, so yeah. I'll spend the rest of the summer, but probably not too much, but I'll try to upload videos. So, yeah, guys, I hope you understand what's been going on. And, yeah, so let's get on to the building for fun video, which is actually going to be different today. So, yeah, hello, everybody, this is GameGirlChazza13, and welcome to a building for fun video. And we're doing something a little bit different. So, it's not the time lapse today. I'm playing music. Maybe I'm playing some music right now. Yay, I don't know what type of music. But anyway, so, I built this whole thing right here that your eyes are sitting in. And I didn't record it all. And I should have. Shamed. I realized it, and then I was like, no! But I was like, forget it, because I already gone too far on it. So I was like, yeah, let's not record it anymore. Okay, so, this is actually a stadium of one of my favorite football teams that I like to watch. But yeah, here it is! Here we go! Here it is! Sorry if you guys heard a weird noise. There's something that popped up. Java update available. I know, thank you. But anyway, this is it. If you just look up Iowa Hawkeyes Kent Stadium, I think it's called. Wow, this is my favorite team, and I don't even know what their stadium is called. If you just look up pictures, it's similar to it. But yeah, it's pretty cool. So here's the scoreboard, and you see down here is where you can get, this is supposed to be like the entrance part, but there's like nothing in there, so don't look at that. It didn't really show any of the inside. Well, maybe it had, but I didn't want to fill the inside because it's probably not clear than as this, but anyway, so yeah. And this was really hard to do. First, I actually destroyed it, but first I built the outside, and it was right here, and I was like really, really small, and I was like, oh, maybe I should start with the field. So I did. I started with the field right there. Right there. And, it's like, why am I going, why am I flying so slow? There we go. You can see back here is part of the field, and it goes to the other 45, and then here's supposed to be the end zone. But I was like, yeah, this is going to be too big. So it only goes to the 35, which is fine. That's pretty good. But yeah, look at these letters. They're huge. Wow, they're huge. And then the goalposts are kind of small. But anyway. Yeah, so this is hard to do the curves the most. And I did this. I did the field. Did all the numbers and stuff. And then I did the end zone here. Which took me a while because I was trying to figure out how big to make the letters. But yeah, eventually I figured it out. And then I started doing this part. And then I had to build the curves, which was a pain in the bottom. So yeah, and then I built that. And plus the back side of it. Then next, I built this. I built the press box. felt the stand and then the press box. And I had to move this over a little bit because I messed up. Because it wasn't connecting right and stuff. There was like a huge space. So I had to do that later on. But before I had to do that, I did this. And I realized I made a mistake, so I added on both sides. And then I had to add these. Right here. Yeah. And I think after I done those sides, I like added this. And I added the goalpost later on. I don't know when. But anyway, and then I did this stand. And this was really hard to figure out. This part, just the curves. Yeah, it was crazy. But I did it! Yay! And then here's the thing, I don't know. I did that last. That was my very last thing. Well, actually, not my very last thing, but my very last thing that I did to touch it up is add cement right there. And over there, too. In the same spot. And cement right there. So, yeah. Well, this is not cement. It's stone slabs, but anyway. And I just realized I should add the concrete blocks, because there's concrete blocks in Minecraft now! Yay! But anyway, so yeah, this is the they can't see him. And there's supposed to be things that I didn't, there's things that I actually didn't add. There's supposed to be like flags here and have their flag, a whole bunch of small flags as their flag, and then has the team flag, the other team they're versing, which is kind of cool. But yeah, but I didn't add that, and plus I didn't add the, you know, like the lights, because I never build lights like that in Minecraft, and I don't know how to build it. Anyway, but yeah, that's it. I started like in May something? I don't know. It was like the end of May. So I've been working almost a whole month on this. So it's pretty crazy. And I also forgot to tell you in the beginning that this is the reason why I haven't been uploading videos, because I've been busy doing this thing. This whole thing. It's crazy. Okay. But anyway, I don't know what else to say. I never been to the stadium before, but if you're wondering, but I never have been inside or nothing, but yeah. So anyway, guys, so thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I don't know what else to say. But I guess comment down below what your favorite football team is. So, yeah. Or else I'll add a poll maybe on the corner over there. Like, top right hand corner. I don't know. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this building for fun video once again. Saying that again. But anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video, and hopefully I'll be posting more. So, yay!